Hey ladies, so today I'm going to be doing a short tutorial on how I style my mini twist. It's a go-to style. It's somewhat of a side ponytail, or rather side bun, so stay tuned. So first I start out by moisturizing my hair, and I'm looking in the mirror, so excuse me if I'm not looking in the camera. And I lightly moisturize it with water, glycerin, and aloe vera mix. Real simple. Not trying to get it wet. I had it pinned up yesterday, so it's looking crinkly. Now I'm adding some shea butter to seal it in. Now that I moisturize, let's start pinning. So it's pretty much a tuck and roll. Thank you. and just continue to pin until the hair fall into place where you want it to. That's it, guys. Very simple.